Hello everyone, it's Brett, and sometimes I don't wear a beret, but you'll never know. This is a very important announcement for those of you who are fans of I'd Run That in a War, because we are at the end of the year, which means it is time to choose the best of 2018. That's right, if you did not see I'd Run That in a War 9-ish, then you may have missed that there is in fact a survey where you can choose your favorites from this year. That is in fact the favorites from each survey that previously won. So there is a list of 25 blasters that I used, or related things that I used, in the survey link down below that will end on the 10th of December. So if you have not gone in there and selected your favorites, you should do so before that time. I know a couple hundred of you have already voted, but I know we usually get about 2 to 3 times that much. So if you missed it, now is your chance to go and vote. And then I will summarize the results for you once that is all closed up. It should be enjoyable, it should be fun, and this will just be a good chance to look back at our favorite moments from this series that I have gotten a huge kick out of and that you guys have helped make possible. So again, link in the description box below. Vote by the 10th of December, and if you don't remember what your favorites might be, you are always welcome to go back and watch some of the previous episodes, though I'm sure there'll be a couple in your mind that will stick out. You can in fact vote for as many as you want, or you could vote for just one. It is completely up to you. I would also like to quickly touch on, in case you haven't seen it yet, every year Clownie Nerf does a toy drive, and this year is no different, but he once again has some fantastic prizes if you need a good incentive to donate. This is in fact a chance to donate new inbox toys to a local charity, Toys for Tots, a church, mission, etc. Not Goodwill or a thrift store though. You just take a picture of you doing it and you send it to him via Instagram, Facebook, email, what have you, and you're entered into a contest to win a chance to win an Infinis or other prizes from various YouTubers. So the idea itself is really great. There are a lot of people out there who cannot afford toys this holiday season, and it is a great opportunity to give to those in that position. I will be sure to go out and do that myself, and I encourage you, if you have the ability, to go and do the same. And now you have another reason to do that. You could win stuff. But anyhow, go check out that video as well. That will be in the link down below. Thank you everyone for watching. Happy voting, happy donating, and I'll see you later.